I love tanks. Turning a small piece of plastic into something as massive and imposing as a tank? Adding weathering in the form of dirt and dust is a challenge I enjoy. And don't get me started on chipping and battle damage. Putting layer after layer of color down, dry brushing on rivets. Oh yeah. And there's nothing quite as satisfying as watching the enamel wash pool between plates of armor. But then you have to paint a stupid plane.